Today's new words are now and he. We write n, ow. We read now, and we underline the two-letter phonogram to show that it's two letters saying one sound. We write n, ow. We read now. The other word is he, which refers to a male. We write h, e. We read he, and we underline the e because it's a vowel saying its second sound at the end of a syllable. We write h, e. We read he.